My name is Wout Sanders. I'm 18 years old. I come from the Netherlands and I live in Zonnebreugel with my parents and two brothers. College soccer has always been a dream for me. To study and play soccer at a high level would feel like a dream coming true. I started to play soccer when I was 7. At the age of 9, PSV Eindhoven asked me to come on the trial. And through PSV Eindhoven, I got asked to play for FC Eindhoven. I have played over 200 games for FC Eindhoven. I always go for the win in every game. It does not matter if it's a friendly game or a championship game. I'm a left-footed attacking midfielder. I also have some experience as a left-back, left-winger and defensive midfielder. I'm a technical player with a very good dribble. I try to play forward as much as possible. I take most free kicks and all penalties. I will be graduating from school in June, so to enroll in September will be perfect. I've been to bilingual education, so my English is quite alright. And I would like to study something with business. So I hope to see you in the summer of 2019.
achter dat ding. Ik sta volgens mij in beeld. Ik weet niet hoe scherp dat beeld is. Ik weet niet hoe scherp dat beeld is als je dit.
Oh, en dan dit.
Ik doe nou gewoon actie, hoor. Dan zo naar een halve acht komen de deelte al verkeerd aan het filmen. Dan ga ik gewoon van de week wel even een training filmen.
Buitenkant Guus, help hem zien! Buitenkant Guus!
Tempo van de.
Nou. Oh.